Austria at Red Bull's place. And it's pretty cool here. Everything is quiet, so totally different than in my home. And the training, everything is really good. You know, the guys are good in there and really doing some important stuff, what I need to know for my practice.
This house was created to support Red Bull athletes in a professional way, to offer them a system which they can use to get a higher level in their performance.
Well, when I'm at home and also between the GPs, I actually just go running and a little bit riding and do some cycling cool down. Yeah, I mean, sponsored by Red Bull is really good. I mean, I like the drink, the energy drink, and it's perfect sponsor. And even with this kind of stuff, it's perfect for me. Well, actually, I'm really happy because I've been here for 5 days and actually have nothing to do. It's just until lunchtime and then I have the whole day off and I don't really know what to do then. But it's always good to come here, especially I need it. The first half of the day is pretty hard, but in the end I have enough relaxing time to be fit for the next day. Yeah, they say to me, "Ah, you're fit," so I know that I'm really fit, you know, not only that I think. And yeah, that's something special what a rider needs for the GPs. You're nothing special just because you're a good rider, you're just a normal guy. And yeah, this is actually what many riders forget.
For my people in the front, in the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, live in the mix. My people in the front, all covered in spit. Batters in the box, suffer the pitch. Hilltop hoods, all up in this bitch. And we got punk leaders, punks you can't beat us. We bump and pump meters, we drunk, you chumps need us. So jump with us, down the front, if it's your flavor.
Right now we're at my home at Mudstead, where my tags are also.
By now I should have had some land, some money in my hand, round about 50 grand, but I got nothing. Not on my rhymes in the bus, I keep suffering. Fuck the lines of the dust, he keeps sniffing. The shit is for the punk hoes, the shit is for my bros, my people in the front row.
Around, face right now, I fall in love with the people in the front row.
Check it out. I've got hip-hop taste buds. I wanna hear that bass when I make love. Wanna hear some lyrics when I wake up. Write rhymes to get me through a breakup.
Sounds nice, eh?
Bitch! Rough up whiskey straight. No chaser. Went through 50 breaks. No favor. Till I found this one. And made the bass hook with the drum.
Marseille, it's a compact tongue that sharp like a thumbtack. Soy tight, James is saying, give my foot back. One track, A track, A that residual. Noise man, fuck that, we clean with the digital. Toys on the Apache, you're failing to match me. Throw your hands in the air like you're hailing a taxi. I move to the funk, throw your step and now you're drunk, bro. This is for my peeps and the freaks in the front row.
Around, face back now, I fell in love with the people in the front row.
People don't complain if suffers in here, and you win the front row or covenant beer. And club bonus don't say the place is wrecked, it's your fault. If the roof is on fire, it's an electrical fault. Man, a vegetable fault. When I bring it live like Friday night, 40 in my hoodie, I can harder get live on the brakes, I'll pace one. Lads, if you're heading to the bar, grab your mates one. Ladies, come chill, come rock with me, honey. I got like half a mil with Monopoly money. There's no stopping me, honey, so you can take my hand. We can lay on the beach and count grains of sand. Take a plane to Japan and drink sake with the mafia. Ride a Libya for some Bacardi with Gaddafi. Dinner day followed by a funk show. We'll
rip off the there's the perfect way to eat ice cream, I mean. You have the fresh air with a fresh ice cream and all the other guys around driving cars.
When I looked around, faces I know, I fell in love with the people in the front row.